Pneumonia outbreak is killing bighorn sheep in Hell's Canyon. Fish and Game says the outbreak was first detected back in December, but is still a problem. I know Fish and Game is partnering with Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife and the Oregon Department of Fish and Wildlife to monitor and address the situation. Officials are asking anyone who finds a dead or sick bighorn sheep, they want you to report it as soon as possible.